Before I got this position as assistant professor here at Chalmers, I was a postdoc in France, in Grenoble, in the Polytechnic Institute. And there I developed a special cell for measuring fuel cells in situ by micro-Raman spectroscopy. And it was while I was there that I applied for this position. And when I got it, I moved 2010 to Sweden. This position in particular offered a package of things to assistant professors. For example, the leadership course, which is very valuable for the personal development, for becoming a good leader. It's a challenging position that requires a lot of energy and driving force. And it makes you also understand the higher levels of Chalmers organization and helps you come in into this. My research is about the development and characterization of new materials derived from ionic liquids. And these are thought to be to have applications in fuel cells, which are seen as green solutions for energy supply for the future. The fuel cell that drives this car is this little box inside here. And since this is a commercial toy, we don't know, obviously, what the material is inside. But I can guess that the polymer inside, which works as an electrolyte, is a naphion, which is quite good at low temperatures. But already at 80 degrees, the conductivity starts to drop and the membrane doesn't work anymore. My aim is to find new materials which have not been explored before, and possibly also test them in real fuel cells or batteries and improve the technologies that are available today. I would describe it as it's very friendly, very compared to other countries, informal in a way, so you can feel relaxed in collaborating in interpersonal relationships. So it's very easy to work here and to achieve what you want to do through collaborations in particular. I believe that people that will apply these positions should be driving persons, should have ambitions to stay in academy at Chalmers, but also maybe abroad if they want after being promoted. And they should have original research ideas and be responsible people.